What's poppin', gang? No. What's poppin'? It's your girl, Benasia, and I'm back again with another video. No. What's poppin'? It's your girl, Benasia, and I'm back again with another. What's poppin'? It's your girl, Benasia, and I'm back again with another. Today, y'all, I'm be doing a car tour for y'all. It's nothing in my car special, so just to let y'all know, it's nothing special in my car. I just want to show y'all my new car. Dang, my glasses. Hold on.
Man. Come on,
Lake. I just want to show y'all. I can't see y'all.
Come on, King.
But so yeah, I'm gonna do a little mini. A little gross out of it. So yeah, I'm gonna just do a mini. I'm gonna just do a little mini, little car tour. It's furnished, of course. They got seats and it's steering wheel. But y'all just got out of church. Peep my fit. Peep the fit. And I'm gonna show y'all some pictures. So I'm finna throw the kids on some clothes so they can sit outside a while, cause it's a good day while I do this little car tour for y'all. It's not nothing dramatic though. It's just a regular car, but I'm gonna show y'all my car that I got. But yeah, hi. So y'all, kids outside. This my keys. It's a Dodge. So I'm gonna show y'all the outside first. My address is short. I'm gonna show y'all the outside first. Okay, so y'all, this is my car. Yes, I got me a little bus, a minivan, you know, sham. Had to because I got three kids. So I'm finna show y'all. This is my keys.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. So y'all, I'm unlocking the door. I gotta use this because my button won't work and I got it fixed, so. Just keep them up there. Boom. Unlock. So, this is my car, y'all. And I'm just. Yes. I ain't cleaned it up or nothing. Y'all ain't that special. But y'all special. So, right here, when you first get it. Oh, my nails looking good. Go up there. Jay, call him up there. When you come right here. Y'all can see. I don't even know what this for. I ain't gonna even lie. I don't know what that for. I unlocked the door, locked the door. Window locked. You know what I'm saying? Just a little things you do on your side. Right here is how you turn the lights on outside. And this is my steering wheel. This is how you see like the miles. Like it show different right there, but oh, it's not gonna do it right now because the car not on, but it show different right there. And then, y'all just see that. This is my new radio I got put in here. Because the other one was broke, so I had to get a new one. And that'd be loud. That'd be a boom. I ain't gonna catch y'all. So, I got some masks right here. Because, you know, COVID. Then right here, so it's dirty, y'all. It's dirty. But don't mind it. I got cleaned up. This is raw and uncut. Shit, I got three kids. So, I'm gonna just show y'all what I got. So this is how you turn the AC on, the heat and stuff. That's your controls. Y'all know. Y'all see how that work. Y'all ain't dumb. And this is the glove thing. Right there. Same for right there. I got two of them. And same thing over there. You can let the window down and lock it and stuff over there. And click this down. Oh, right here, y'all. Y'all can open the back door. See? Yeah, you can press a button and open and close the trunk, open the back door. You see? You can lock it if you got kids that want to press it too much. Right here, I have my ashtray because I do smoke blacks. I ain't gonna hide that. I do. Y'all probably hear it in my voice. Got some sanitizer spray. Got lip gloss and a pen. When you open this, I got perfume ashes everywhere. I gotta clean that up. Y'all don't mind it. So, we're gonna move on to the back. Because it's so big. Y'all love it. It's so much space. So, as y'all can see, it's dirty because I do have children. I have 3 of them. See all them crumbs, McDonald's fries and stuff. So, here go one seat. I love the space back here, actually. Y'all, it's real dirty, but it's all right. My bad. I stopped the video, but I didn't mean to. So, yeah. I just got to vacuum it out real good again because so you got chocolate all over that. Pete DeForest. You know what I'm saying? You got food and stuff back there. I just got to clean it up. Then they go one car seat. And then that's just the back. They got a cup over there. Again, don't mind how dirty my car is. I got 3 kids now. I can't keep keeping it clean. I'll try to keep it clean, but I just cleaned out yesterday and it's bad like this. So, as y'all can see, that's all back there. I love the space too. So, we're going to pop the trunk and show y'all the trunk space. Because it's a lot of trunk space. It is. So, the trunk is letting up. So, when y'all come back here, y'all see my big old trunk. I got a stroller. I didn't even take this mouse. Dang. I didn't even know this back though. Look, chicken nugget box. Like, they just, trifling. Well, I found one of their shoes. I'm going to go ahead and take this in the house. And it's just close. Cause I had went to my grandma's house. And I stayed over there for a couple of days. So, that's why I got clothes and stuff back there. So, y'all can see the trunk space. And they got a compartment right here that you can put whatever you want to in there. I don't know about this side. I don't think you do. Oh, and let me show y'all something else. You can press this button to close the trunk. Y'all, my bad. I'm in the ghetto. Can't show y'all my tag. But y'all can see the busted head like that, though. Y'all see my big old car? So. Oh, this is what I was going to show y'all. You can let down the seat. Wait, how you do it? I don't know how to do it, but you can put these seats in the floor. You know what I'm saying? If you need more space, you can put these seats on the floor. But that's all this really is to show y'all. It's not, I ain't got like a lot of cute stuff in here yet. I want to get some. So like I was telling y'all, I want to get some. I want to put my camera down somewhere. I want to get some LED lights. I want to get a steering wheel cover. I want to get like cute stuff in there. But right now I gotta wait. I gotta wait because that's not my main focus right now. As long as the car running good, you know what I'm saying? As long as the kid's straight, that's all I really care about. But I do want to get some cute stuff in here. I'll probably do another video of like detailed cute car or something like that. Because I don't really like all that other extra stuff. But I probably will get a steering wheel cover. Probably get some lights, LED lights and stuff like that for it. I don't know what else because my kids touch everything, literally everything. So I don't know what else I would put in here. So, but yeah, that's my car, y'all. Add to me, period, poo. I'm going to show y'all again, though. Yeah, my tire's dirty and stuff. But yeah, this is her again. She looking good, you know. Guys, I'm taking care of her. I'm trying to. As long as the engine running, transmission, and everything running fine, I'm good with it. I'm so good with it. It's good though. I don't fit. Yeah, it's just a little dirty. I gotta clean up, y'all see. But that's my car. So, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And turn on your post notification bell so you get a notification every time I post. And if y'all want another video like this or, like, drive with me. Because I just went to church today. I could have did a video, but I didn't because ain't nothing special. Just church. And if y'all want another video, like, of me driving with me, like, when I take the kids to the park or do something nice. Y'all just let me know in the comments. Press that subscribe button. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. so I could be consistent, because I feel like I got the same watches over and over. It's not making me consistent. That's why I'm trying to do something different. So bye, like, comment, subscribe.